I'm Meenal Desai, the Master Lead at James Genesis International School, Ahmedabad. So, we've been asked what we've done in COVID and what we have learned. I would say these have been the most amazing months in the learning journey of our school. We have done so much work we had not thought we'd be able to accomplish in such a short span of time. When in March 2020, the lockdown was announced, we had our exams going underway. One paper was done and three more were to be conducted. We started, rather pioneered, with something called exams at home. We scrambled our entire systems and within a day, we had all the exam papers with answer sheets reach out to each and every student at their home. The students took exams in the safety of their home with their parents as invigilators. We collected the papers back and within a week, we had completed the entire examination process as we had planned out. That, I'm sure, required a team that works together. We as a team have clocked in more than 200 plus hours of webinars and learning online. We have not only conducted sessions for ourselves, we have attended sessions from all over the world and we have upgraded our skills. Once the lockdown started to ease and unlock started to begin, we realized our kids were missing us the most. And then we decided to call them in smaller batches with social distancing, with all the safety precautions in place. But the kids had to come and live in these premises. They had to feel the space. They had to see the teacher who wasn't just an icon on the screen. We had our PTLs. We called them in batches for Animal Farm. We called them for the Independence Eve. And all of this has ensured that our kids feel the love of the teacher and we are not just disseminating information online. And lastly, we've also begun with a book club on parenting with our parents. We meet every fortnight and we talk about what parenting looks like in the 21st century. So yes, these months have been extremely busy for us and we have been learning and soaking in the time that this lockdown has given us. Thank you so much for listening to this. This is Meenal Desai signing off from here. Bye.